Tukulandireni kuliko onse kumene mukutone ila matzulowa. Ndine Brian Banda, ndi programu ina so sabata ino ya Times Exclusive. Ama tukatsira ma programu wa ndia Rainbow Pants.
Wow, I think K-Pitch looks amazing on that row.
The electric blue cuts it for me.
Come on, look at the tango, candy pink, bent orange, okay sweet lime.
Do you like what you see? You can dream it and live it. Download your Rainbow app today and begin the magic of transforming your home into a fabulous space. Rainbow Paints. Peace of mind. Part of the deal.
Noanga program we ndi president wa Malawi Confederation of Chambers of Commerce and Industry MCCCI amene so ndi group managing director wa Sparc Systems bambo wisely Phiri tikulandireni bambo Phiri madzulowano mwatilemekeza pakatikati pa ma business schedule ano munatilola kuti tibwere tikoza kudza ku wanani ti muri bwanji shoyamba
tiribwino gaini
ai tiribwino kuma mwina anthu akhoza kufunsa kuti kodi aphira menewa ngakuti ndinondana aphira
ine bambo anga ndakunkhatabe
okay
kuma naku andi mayanga ukalonga
okay
eh ndeni mati aphira ka ukalonga
okay
ukaporo kufupi ndi kuboda
kukula makulira ukalonga
yeah
okay
yes,
yeah. So chidu cha business chidadzaoneka at what stage in your life?
I think itakula nacho.
Eri?
Sifuwa tunabadwa antu 9. Timaredwa ndi amai. Ngati kwa remote. Ndi muka makura mweja maina muza atandiza. Ndi amaritu umma muka gurise zitumbua. Muka vange ichi kutandize bakumo baji.
Yeah.
Ndi umma punzira zuri zitatu. Fizi ya vutirabo, ndi mupitabe muka gurisa kandi mandasi. Ndi kumatandizika. Ndi taune na kuti kuyambi ati kukula mu timakati kuona za business.
Okay.
Kuma mwa kutengera kwa Mulungu.
Yeah.
Napeza kuti nakhoza kupita ku secondary ya government. Chirumba secondary.
Okay.
Ndi mafizi yake anali bwino kwambiri. Ngati pira 100 deja kuti kwacha.
Okay.
Ile tauni na zakwera tu 2000 ndi zinativuta abi
kwambiri. Okay.
Ndi kuchoka hapo tumeza kutakhozera so kupore.
Okay.
Ndeza kangati kuyenda ndi sukulu kumabe za businesses kubwera mobe.
Okay. So kupole muna munachita chani?
Kupole napanga electrical engineering.
Okay. So you are an engineer.
Yes.
Okay, ti kamba za Sparc posa jedu hapa. Kuma ni mafuna kuti ngati president wa MCCI ndiye kuti ndinu munthu wa business. Nchifanyake munakapezeka ku chamber. Muma panga chani?
So MCCCI timati Malawi Confederation of Chambers of Commerce and Industry.
Yeah.
Ifeyo nchito yathu ndikuonerera, ngikuonera nchito za maronda Malawi munomu.
Okay.
Mbali ya anthu timati a private sector. So private sector ndi my business anthu oima pawokha, woti sikuti nza boma ayi. Nde ifeyo nchito yathu ndiona kuti nchito za ma business zikuenda bwino. Ngati sizikuenda bwino, nde tipita tiona kuti pakuvuta mpatipo. Ndiye tikakambira ndi government kwa uza kuti ife ama business kuli mavuto awa tufuna ziende chonchi. Ndiye mutakufusaso kuti kutiso ti mabunge tina tambiri mbiri.
Yeah.
Kumakhala ina timati sector specific. Ena mwina ndakuma banki, ena kwa ICT, ena kuma mini basi. MCCCI imakhala ngati umbrella yoni na wose aja. Mwati ife tingamapita kukakamba kumina tupita kupari ya mindi kukani na kuti apa parivuto apa. Siku tima nina kuti ndiza sector hii. Tima zona kuti mbari ya private sector hii. Tindi mavuta awa tufuna izi kuti zinthu ziyende. Mutha kuvomera kuti kwina kuli konse ziko lapansi. Tumanena kuti zinthu ziyende zimadera anthu ama business. Chifukwa anthu ama business tingamapanga zinthu za timafuna ma profit. Ma profit iyo ndamena apangisa kuti boma kaya ndi ayimari abwera zatenge misonkho. Akagwisa zimene afuna kugwirisazo. Ndi business ikamayenda ndimene so boma sombali yawo so imayenda. Chifukwa boma sipanga business. Imadalira ifeyo. ndoti feo timafuna kuti ngati pari mavuto ena aka ma business tipi tatikakamba nawo mimi ndimapangira ngati MCCCI.
So president amatani kumeneko.
So MCCCI mene iliri ili ndi timati secretariat.
Okay.
Secretariat iri ku Banda ya ku timapangira ma trade fair kuti.
Okay.
Tiso ndi office kulongo kunoko, tiso ndi office ku Mzuzu.
Okay.
Ta pangaso panopa, timapangaso open ma office ena ku Karonga ndi ku Sarima. Ma secretariat yo menari under CEO ma directors.
Yeah.
Ndi ngati president umakhala ngati timati ngati mwina tandiza ngati mbali ya strategy kuti feyo ngati MCCCI tufuna tipange chani ngati tufuna tipange izizi tikafika bwanji mwene tikurowera koko ngati unena rumala kuno ku ntchito za malano zienda bwino robeng yake tipange motani tikagwirizane ndi ndani kamwe tufuna tikwirizane ndi anthu ena akunja chani tipanga motani ndi timapanga strategy ndi ntchito ya ineyo ndi onera body yo mapanga advice awawa chani a secretariat zochita
ndiye kuti mu akusankheni chida chitika ncha kumakhala masango.
Eh, kumakhala masango.
Wina mangolosa.
Ayi, kumakhala masango.
Okay. So mna ita ndi campaign ndithu.
Eh, so ineyo nali mu board kuyambirirapo.
Mm.
Koma sinali ngati president ayi.
Okay.
President anali Mr. Lekani Katandura, amene ali CEO wa Irovo Marawi.
Yeah.
Ndi mene temu yawo imapita kumapeto. Ndi mene naona kuti ayi, timire nditenge kuyendesa kupirisa pamene asira iwo timangeso zithu zinatiwe kusogola. Ndi titakamba kamba ndi anthu azaonesa kuti kumalawi kunoko ma chifwa makama chief executive ama company akulu wonse amene mungaganize kunoko private sector kani mabanki kama chani ali minimum.
Okay.
Koma napezeka kuti anthuwo andipanga trust ine kundamene ngapange strategy yonko ayendesera kuti zimtsiende chonchi.
So when was this?
Mnadi mu April this year.
This year.
Yes.
So pano nkhani za ma business zikuenda bwanji dzikomuno mukaona imuyo aphiri poyankulira onso chita business.
So nkhani za business munomo takunena kuti sizikuenda bwino kwenikweni.
Sizikuenda bwino?
Ayi, sizikuenda bwino kwenikweni.
Mhm.
Tili ndi ma issues ambiri. Ndi mukamakamba ngati za ma business, pali zinthu zingapo zimene mufuna muone kuti muone kuti zinthu zikuenda. Pali mbali yoyamba yoti makhala mukuona for example kuti tili ndi forex.
Yeah.
Mutakuti kufubira kuti forex yakhale ili vuto mpaka panopa.
Mm.
Ngakhale takunena kuti panopa kuna chitika kwa zinthu zabwino kuti Ford yayendabe bwino pabuyabe ndrama koma ndani mavuto ambiri ndi ndrama zimene zasioneka bwino bwino ayi. Ndeso mukamayambaso kuona kuti mukamapanga business timayangana zinthu ngati kuti nene kuti zikuenda kapena ayi timayangana zinthu ngati timati inflation timakayangana ku banki ma bank rate. Chifukwa munthu kuti upange ngati funa kupanga business yayikulu anthu ambiri kuto tipange business tikabwezere ndrama.
Mm-hmm.
Ndiye mukamaona kuti every month abanga kubwera kuti reference rate taikweza pana kuti 26%. Akamakuza 26% ukapita ku banki kuja kuti ukatenga dingongore ija ngati wa business.
Yeah.
Amakuza kuti tukika ma points on top of the reference rate. Ndiye makhala about 5 or 6%.
Okay.
Ndiye kuti ndrama imene ukatengere loan yako kumene ikakhala about 32 to 33%. Ndiye mwatenga loan pa 33%. Mufuna kupanga business. Ino ndoti profit yanu iduse 33% kuti mupange ndrama. Ndi kuti ndetizika ma 50%. Unfortunately
katapira weni weni.
Katapira. Ndi unfortunately kuti mukupita sopano kuti mukagulisa anthu sondra maribe. Ndezo kumavutirapo kuti ukaike 50% awasaribe ndrama. Vuto raya mbali meneyo. Vuto linaso ndoti tikamagulisa mabanki kwa omwe nati 42% koma kuno tikuzapikisana nawo. Ndekuti iye wataika markup yake 10% akupanga profit iweyo kunoko weka 10% utopanga rosa.
Can you say that again? Comparison ya ku China ndi
ya ku China ndi kunoko
nonse makatenga ngongole
nonse makatenga ngongole ku banki.
Yeah.
ndiye mufuna mugulise kuno kumbanga zinthu zanu.
Yeah.
Iniyo ngongole yanu mukatenga kuno ku bank ikwapezeka kuti ndi 33% makapu yako.
Interest.
Interest imene akupasa.
Oh, okay.
Ndekuti iwo ukagulise ndekuti makapu yako ikaduse 33%.
Yeah.
Wina akuchoka ku China akuzagulisa kunoko.
Mhm.
Iye akatenga ati 234%. Ndekuti iye wataika 10% akupanga profit.
Mm-hmm.
Ndiye mukabweresa kuno kuno useni mukupikisana client ujai iye angoona kuti ndigure more cheap.
Mhm.
Ndekuti ma business atifesa aenda. Ndezo kumakhangalizo kuti vutira apo kwambiri.
So interest rate yathu ndiyo kwendeka kwambiri kuno.
Ndiya ikuru kwambiri. Even mukapanga compare mu region interest rate so ndiya ikuru kwambiri.
Ku Zambia?
Ku Zambia interest yawo yomakuyera kumasina fike ma 33%. Actually tumapikisana kwa mwina ndaku Zimbabwe.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I would vote njani.
But it isn't tuti ngapo.
Yeah.
Chipa mukamaona izizindei titakuziponya songa timbali ya boma.
Yeah.
Ideally mukamaona zinthu mene zikuendera ikakhauti ma interest rate akukwera. Private sector imakha kuti sizikuenda sitika. Ya jawa alibe ndi jani ali ndi nsikabe.
A period because of Sabata.
Eh, Guma,
Abuma, so you also commanding us for percentage of my
Magadenka so much. Of course, in thousand Abanga, my treasure, be Makadia Sagabe Bangon.
Yeah,
Guma, my interest again, Domo. They voto Sorabom and Doti most of the times, you they are reliant on each other, my taxpayers.
Okay.
So a banky is unfortunate again in Malawi that they are preferring to rent to the government because government there's a guarantee at every point in time kuri anthu akubadwa ndi ma taxpayers amena
that's right yeah
azali birabe at some point
yeah
where business it hopanga default
okay
so it gives them a bit of leeway to rent to the government koma kuendesa boma kuendesa ziko government simapanga ma profit
yeah
government ichiro yake ndoti yakatenga akapanga nsewu social timati social responsibility
that's right
akapereke mu zipatara akapanga izi akapanga izi
yeah.
So ima kanga the productive sector, imene ni private sector sizi kuenda. Ndezu kanga zintu, mpamene ma kanga di paguti vuta, nga zizi kwa.
So if you can analyze ma vutwa at ma company aku Malawi, choo yamba ndi munanena za forex.
Forex is a problem.
The interest rate.
Is a problem.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can also look at what we call the inflation. Inflation is the cost of doing all these things. Zintu zikumakwera. And the inflation part of it, kumalawi kunoko timanena kuti is food-based inflation. So government ikamapereka mwina ngataji na fertilizer subsidy aja,
yeah.
Akumafuna kuti tikhale ndi chimanga chambiri, chakudya aja chikasika, imakhangati zinthu zambaso kusika.
Mm-hmm.
Ndi unfortunate part panopa, tikumanena kuti inflation is already about 30%. So when the inflation is that high, already the cost of production is high. Kwa hivyo mtu amene kayamuta mulembe nchito, ainabe kuti arandireke na akake kuti akamthandize kunyumba.
That's right.
Akagure chimanga, akagure chakuti.
Yeah.
So that side of it is also a bit of a problem. Koma maybe on the good part of what we can say as of now, is ngati ku in terms of the private sector production, mbali ya energy sector, yona ngati zamba kuenda ako.
Okay.
Magesi, situmakani mabraka watu wambili. Fiore swamba uwezeka soma filling station. So ngati mbali imene yakha ngati atithandizako.
Okay.
Koma tidakalibe ndi mbali ina yoti we need to look at it. And government is still borrowing. They still want to be able to maybe service the loans that they're having. But nobody wakamba that's even 35% of what we're making, we repaying my loans, which is way high.
So in other countries, munana kuti government is still borrowing. Maiko ina boma limakabwereka kuti. If it cannot borrow from the banks.
So
what sets the difference here?
So the difference here,
uh-huh.
Governments will borrow to some extent.
Okay.
But what are they borrowing for?
Okay.
Uh-huh. Let's look at maybe, let's put in the context of Malawi.
Yeah.
We've seen some research. I will just maybe pick, for example, fertilizer subsidy.
Yeah.
Fertilizer subsidy, the research are showing, actually I've seen them in the paper, that for every 1,000 kwacha that we're investing, we're getting means worth 300 kwacha. So if this was the private sector, definitely Songa Banga business in
many. Yeah.
Because government is into the social aspect of it, they keep on doing that. At this point, you should be sitting down and looking at it. Would you? Is it where you drama or is it bank fund if it has a subsidy? At a Ross.
So, the chimney to where it's her Mavuto.
Zuma where it's a Mavuto. Because the damas women is growing. Since Gumarawa Marogodi, for example, to carry at even level.
Okay.
Then the other part, I know government also came with it.
Just to emphasize. Tilinima vuto jifuka tuubereka ndarama kuma banki, boma tuubereka ndarama kuma banki. Limene ndarama zi ya sisu kukabanga pindu.
Ah, sisu kukabanga pindu. Tukukabereka ndarama for consumption. Consumption
ya kesu, tingodia
basu kukara. Sangati uri kunyumba kuja, ngubereka ndarama, ndika gurechi manga basu ndizidi. Kuma ndarama jwa kukabereka, ndingongore tumena mkabwezi.
Yeah.
Kuma inu mkabereka, mungodia. Mkabereka, mungodia. They we keep on borrowing, but nobody figure my level was already borrowing city. You can account maybe we borrowing for production is another thing.
My when I got we regama got in Nazon dramas.
Moody's into Zambiri, Mwanza too. My best I would, for example, Munas business would go Sizuma Bangido. For example, in Zambia, there are some mines that are owned by government.
Okay.
So meaning good Agamabanga mine, Agamaka Guri Sagamin, what think about Jinajak. Unogo even in mine immediately now, you meant Magambayaka Eregera. I think even the private sector, we haven't even seen them listing even on the stock exchange here. They are listing in Australia, but mining here. So, yes, there are a number of things that government is looking at, but I think we have to look at this holistically. Even when you talk about the fertilizer subsidy, my analysis is the policies are not talking to each other. So, you've got government borrowing money. Give a farmer to farm, ndi akorora chimanga. Chimanga jijai, for example, fertilizer ujamaina agure 100,000.
Yeah.
Iye akunena to agura 5,000.
Yeah.
Ife tukutu kuntandiza. Ndi tikapanga chonchija, mtu uja the cost of input, akumayona ngali ndiyo sika.
Yeah.
Mini uti chimanga jecha sigirabu.
Yeah.
Our policy wise, then tukumani na kuti tufuna tipanga export chimanga jimuina kusudani. Simanga jaja chipa chifati muna jibanga mo chipa.
Yeah, that's right.
Kuta antwazidia mara yeah,
that's right, yeah.
Mugu jibanga export di gunja. Mini nguti investment muna banga iji. Mugu banga fidi.
And haku Sudan.
Haku Sudan yu. So, in that aspect, that's why these ideas of saying, for example, a mega farm makes sense. Not these fertilizer subsidies. So, someone farms for profit making. Ngati huya kufuna kagulisa kaku Tanzania, kakujani, agulisa pantengu. Pena kuna jimanga chwa. Not what was sick out it in Nasisa.
What the government regular subsidizes.
How manga subsidizes. Fertilizer. Then to more cheaper. Then to go wonja. Meaning we are literally funding the other countries. Yet we are one of the poorest.
I was invested on Chokuboma because minimum photos that I was going to be. Could it go about hand subsidy? Data Golola. Fedeleza o chipa jamineta tangula kwa drama zambiri mbiri. Then to manga jetu kwa gurisa wina.
Kukamba kwa kumagamba.
Okay.
Kuma mui nazima tenga bentawi, kuti zintuzina zimveke. And what I'm bringing in now, which I was telling part of my team, is what we have to go into what we call data-driven decision-making.
Okay.
So in terms of, samango nina kuti basi rowere huku, kumene ta rowere mkumwe kwa. Let's give the analytics and data and show them utupanga njani. For example, panopa tukumagamba government inabwile sa mapolisi zambiri. Okay, there are policies like SME policy, my cyber security, my journey, and building them in a way. Mukamona, my policies, and even the strategy, I believe, is ATM strategy, which is agriculture, tourism, and mining.
Yeah,
to fund a good vision 2063 to self sustaining, Zakari's good end.
Yeah,
Kuma, if you start now looking at these policies, are they talking to each other? You want to move in the bigger investors in Marawi, as an example. So if you want foreign direct investment, I would think we should be targeting and what you mean as best $100 million into the country. So if you are targeting those type of people, then you are saying another policy and saying, but if you make a profit above 10 billion, you can charge an extra 10%. Does that make sense? Already, our taxes are becoming higher than our neighbors.
Yeah.
Yet you want those guys to come in. So that's why sometimes when you sit down, you say, okay, can we look at the numbers? What are the numbers saying? You look at, for example, the budget. The budget says we've got a budget of over 5 trillion. Of the 5 trillion, MRA is supposed to correct about 3.2 or 3.0, they're about trillions, which if you calculate is about 60%.
Yeah.
Then government says 60% of the the businesses should be given to robots, which makes sense. Okay? But then that has got two issues. One issue is manena kuti 60% muzibeka ku Maroko, yet you want to correct 60%. Is there any profit or movement going forward? Because 60-60, then at the end it's zero.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to correct 60%, then mina the Rokos give them 80%.
Yeah.
So that there should be a bit of zinfumabida kusogo.
Yeah.
Then the other part of it, the enforcement on the ground.
Yeah.
And kwa kugura bei, mina kugura or whatever. Yet at the end of it, you don't have to correct the 60%.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why now you're finding Woody, the same guys that were supposed to give these monies and MRI corrects, give to the government, business will go enter, and now I'm a bank, my business, MRI now starts under correcting. So it's literally these policies that are being done, they are supposed to talk to each other.
Yeah.
Which as of now, most of them, they are not talking to each other.
Agamagamba, agubomawa, agumane na kuti chuma cha 2G, chikwera, taizina, 2%, 2.3%. Ukamamba soe na kuti nakuti maiko ngata Malawi apanga alowa mu hyperinflation. Ndi zukanga zuma ifeo osazimvetsave zukuti vuta kumvetsa. At this boma likune nakuti chuma chikukwera. Inmune nakuti anthu akuvutika. Zinthu zikudula and yena kuna kuti kapanda osamala ndrama tikapanda kuchita management. Tikhala mu hyperinflation. Ndi kuti zinthu zikwera mwananu ngati ku Zimbabwe. Visit a president at MCCCI.
Pari mbari ina ngadimena nena muja kuti boma lachita kwabwino.
Yeah.
Ndanena za magesi za fuel zokona be kuti zikuenda.
Yeah.
Pari mbari ina sizikuenda. Imene so ndachuraso zinthu zingapo zimene sizikuenda. Now tikafuna kuti tipange compare kuti chuma chikuenda motani. Pari mbari zina za boma zinza pangira bwino. For example, extended credit facility MF ija inati thandiza kwambiri because tairandira ya khangati apanga node kwa anthu ena kuti athandize mabwera World Bank mabwera Africa Development Bank ati thandiza mbali ina mwina nkona zvisakanga zapanga stable pangono.
Okay.
Koma mukama bwera nawo mbali ya achina hyperinflation should understand kuti Malawi is a food based economy, agricultural based. So panopa tikuchokera mbari imene timakorora chikanchimanga kandi chani takorora takandi chimangachi inflation tinayo panopai would not expect it kuti ienda bwino ikakhala kuti government sikupanga pozinthu zorongosoka. I know anthu aku RBM aku Reserve Bank they are trying their best kuma ma department azitha kupanga chani kupanga zinthu mo urowera mbari imosi. But then on the same hyperinflation to some extent I cannot agree with it.
Okay.
The reason why I'm saying that I cannot agree with it, there are things that would make us go into hyperinflation, depending on what government would do. But shimanga takorora chiona kuti shimanga tinacho chuka bwanje.
Yeah.
Tidi ndi mbari ya fuel. Mukamaona fuel panopa on the global market wasika tumachani mitengo yake. Amapanga about 90 something, is it $92 per barrel? Pano wasika as of last month was Africa around 82.
Okay.
Meaning good moment to go right for you. This is a kind of profit. The unfortunate part is government subsidize one bit of fuel.
Okay.
They would see more now. See guy. Coma inflation was still going up for you to be into the rain period.
Yeah.
And if you were catch your base, don't go and so government can easily intervene in some of these things. You talk of winter cropping.
Yeah.
You talk of these mega farms. They can intervene. Coma it depends on what government is engaged. That is if anger, then you would really go into the hyperinflation, but it's in the ball game to do what they can do.
So you mentioned the Tugumabwereka drama for consumption. What advice would you give government? Kodi akabwereka drama adzika panga chani?
Drama zomukabwereka?
Yes.
Okay. To some extent.
Yeah.
Koyambirira tichepese kubwereka drama ko.
Tichepese. Okay.
Because it doesn't make sense to mukabwereka drama, mukapangira ku fertilizer kwapasa anthu, then chimanga chomuka gura ko cheaper then mukapanga. Meaning kuti we can do it better whereby titakumpasa munthu wa mega farm.
Okay.
Arime chimangacho akalima tingure chimanga. Osati kupereka chani, tigure chimangacho tikagawe ngati ufuna kugawa.
Okay. Then we have subsidy.
Yeah. Good and don't we dump as a business?
Okay.
They would if you dump as a business, I grow Malawi as a bank as export. I would resource on my mega for major. I got in Basso and Tunchito Bills you go cool.
Okay.
In Mugotenga Jadi, Mukumpasa Mount, what I got him.
Yeah.
Sagora, Muga Grasojimang, Mzangera Sojimang.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense in any way. And even Chimanga Jaga Gorora, we are saying, Woody, Sagora Joganir, if you compare with how much you are investing. So, think was it a base and change how we're supposed to do some other things.
China soon chiti chofunika kuti tisinthenga tiziko. Magamba za fertilizer subsidy kuti sizi kuyenda. Timpatsa fertilizer munthu alima sada kwanitse kena kutukana kaso chimanga tizangairenso. So imene isikuteka koma you have noted kuti
but is into zingapo.
Ikuchitika abetu jeni subsidy.
Because I think is something that is a political decision.
Okay.
And the unfortunate part is many iri ku Malawi. My companies in Dojeba. And my companies are to get in drama, we are not correcting enough, then to get more aguika.
Okay.
Then again, when you look at it, there is some cost in Agas Nagazai campus of trade fair. Nkunena guti the cost of entry. Panoban Takuza Nguti Ife Yongati, for example, Guspark. My taxes to be and I'm the one be. Kumasitu Wadandaura. For my company, I report Dojeba and to Tanzania Gatamara.
Yeah.
The best that we can do in terms of the strategy is to make an environment whereby the new entrants, as it are among Marana Soma business, to carry one bit.
Okay.
Koma now you find the woody, or who manage to come back my tax and bid than I mean a caragari.
Among Wille. Okay.
I'll give you an example.
Yeah.
If we're into ICT and part of it is the services,
yeah.
We've operated now going into year number 11. Many time I think 2 years to go repair my song here to not pass a tax clearance. What does that mean? And I can't just say what is called withholding tax. The Tikango Banka would have banked as once the Banka Makri and Sato, my taxes now, Timaza Banka Pamapet. Go Mutota Grova Gumene Banova, and Dotam Poyera, 20% withholding tax. That's an extra payment that the person is supposed to handle. Now, mutu yon pasa 20% withholding tax, aike ma VAT, aike muga ya mapei ya gejanchan is over 50% already. That's going to that person. Then the problem now is, at the end of it, these people are just dropping off. Then you also looking at some taxes in terms of the production. When you're buying raw materials, they're more expensive than buying finished products. I'll also give you another example. Rese kaya mufuna mugure computer. Muka gura full computer, ama kuza ni kuti jute zero. Muka gura yoti ndi part, you want to build something, ama kupasa 25% jute. Well, we're supposed to remove that so that we assemble here and create employment.
That's right. Yeah.
Kuma, these things are not talking. So at the end of it, you find the kuti ma policies amena lipo, akuro ora mosiana. So pari zambi ili zote angabange. Even my mining amena itukune na panupa kuti, okay, we want to do go into mining, can we find a way that maybe when these guys are coming, we can also have Malawian investors? You might
what,
say.
What about the value of the dollar here? There has also been a debate. Kuti kuti 1,750. The NME in yongati IMCCI. Mukuti bwanji bangani mene.
That's a tricky one.
It's a tricky one.
Why I'm saying it's a tricky one, I think there are a lot of speculations in Malawi.
Okay.
So ideally, if you look at where we're coming from, I'll just look at this year. Kumbuyo gugu, the other years, tinakanga tita ifinya kwa mbili.
Yeah.
The difference was way high with the black market.
Yeah.
If you come into this year, zintu zinamba kuenda, tobacco wa gulisabe buino, janjani. So as morning even if you go on the black market, many tomorrow chaga jinojo, you would see guti imapanga about 2,400, 2,500 And that time matobako IMF ya bera mozake, even black market number kusik. Inafika be you know even 2,000, even 1,97 something. So meaning guti the many timaika you remember 1,75 jagodi. That was a bit realistic because it was very close to it.
Okay.
But somehow, some few months ago, a few weeks ago, there have been these speculations are coming back. Where I'm going, remember, so it's a bit difficult to say, Udi, you know, Muro, Udigo, because there is a lot of speculation of saying, Udi, Igwamawa, then Afango Bank.
Mm-hmm.
If you look at the inputs into all these decisions, you literally see Gudi Panobasima in Agogo.
Yeah, but what about my companies? Mm-hmm. I mean, in my member are MCCCI.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, they are having challenges
mm-hmm.
to get Forex.
Yeah, so that's the other part.
Yeah.
The challenge of getting Forex now. When you may be dividing the Forex, the rate, from the other angle is, okay, what do you want to achieve? So, we might want to devalue because we want to export more.
Mm-hmm.
So, as we're exporting, we want to get a good visa to incentivize and famine bank export to gain more money here.
Mm-hmm.
The things on the ground, they are not pushing for export in terms of the policies, some of the policies that I've said already.
Mm.
They now you're looking at it, Guti. Let's say, assuming today Tapanga divide you to 2,500, would we have Forex in the bank? I don't think so. So
devaluation is not the answer.
It's not the answer. The answer is production.
Okay.
Can we do policies that will allow let's import raw materials, add value, export, and have the
Forex? I mean, tonight the devalue more
than
the taker.
Yeah. Come on,
as
you're saying, since we take. Since we take. Or already, $10,000. Will not have it. Of course, where now the gap is way big, you cannot just hold it.
Yeah.
You need to.
Yeah.
Okay. But I think it's not what government should be pushing for. Government should be pushing at production. Can we export? Can we generate more? Which as of now, we're not seeing much.
Tijide brege bongono, tibwe na sondini posa jedo hapa. Ngati mwango tipeza kumene, mungone na indi program ya Times Exclusive, ndi bambo waizile Phiri, amene ndi president wa Malawi Confederation of Chambers of Commerce and Industry, MCCCI, ndipo ndi Group Managing Director, kupatikiza u president waku Chambao, ndi Group Managing Director wa Sparc Systems Limited. Tijide break bangono, tibwe na suposa jero hapa.
Wow, I think K-Pitch looks amazing on that wall.
The electric blue cassette for me.
Come on, look at the tango, candy pink,
mm-hmm.
bent orange, okay, sweet line.
Do you like what you see? You can dream it and live it. Download your Rainbow app today and begin the magic of transforming your home into a fabulous space. Rainbow Paints. Peace of mind. Part of the deal.
Ngati mungo tipeza kumene, tini ngao la chwiri kumansolo maliza la programu yatu Madzulovano ya Times Exclusive. Ndi bambo Wisely Phiri, mene ndi president wa MCCCI, kumanso ndi group managing director wa Sparc Systems. Tikulandre ngao la chwiri la programu yatu kui.
Ziko mwambi.
Nimafuna ngao hili, if we may focus pangono za Sparc Systems. Nakufunsani kwa yamba baje mane mane tibweransko. Timangona magari moto ntawuni. Sparc mpaka kaya mina inafika 17. Ndi matani kweni kweni. Sparc Systems ndi kutichana.
So Sparc Systems ndi company mene nambisa mu 2013.
Okay.
Company mene imapanga za ICT, Information Technology.
Okay.
Imene nchichwa tingani nekuti za makompyuta. Ndi chinayamba mu 2013 mu Banda kuchoka apopo tazasegura mu Lilongwe takasegura ku Kigali ku Rwanda tazasegura mu Rusaka mu Zambia tazasegura so ku Kitwe ku Zambia ndee panobati mabanga operate mu 10 countries in Africa mazuwa nthawi ya digital matha kungoroga kukhani mapartners ukagwira so maiko ena ndee timapanga ma socials ambiri ndithakunena kuti consultation yathu kwambiri imakhala imene timati enterprise IT so kumakhala mafunso kuti ICT yomwe mugura magamo raga wa ICT yomwe panopata manga office complex ino with the aim kuti we should become an ICT hub for Africa. So kumabwera mafunso ngati amenewo koma ifeyo zimene timapanga timapanga what we call enterprise IT. And within enterprise IT timapanga development solutions. Ma solutions awo timapanga ena mabanki. So when we say enterprise, we mean we doing business solutions for other business to bring it out.
Yeah, give me an example. Sizi kundimvekela.
So an example
yes,
now.
Yes, give me an example of what you are selling.
Okay, of what I'm selling.
Yes.
We've got some of the solutions as a software, which
software.
Is document management system as an example.
Okay.
So if I create that solution, I will give, for example, to a lawyer to digitize all the documents that they have. We've got some solutions that we're giving to the banks. So the banks will come up with a mobile application.
Okay.
And you allowing you to go into the banking systems.
Okay.
We've got some systems that we call integrations. So on the integrations, you will find, for example, someone has come with an e-commerce website, as an example. So ndekuti wapanga website yake kurora anthu ena kuti azitha kugulisa zinthu pake. Koma akapanga website imene yaina kuti apange connect to the payment systems, which might be a bank, kandi ma mobile money. Nde ife timapanga ma integration between that system to the bank.
Okay.
Both from the banking side, their major worry is titakupa sana access to murowe. Koma what if you are hacked? Ndio ukanisa
yeah.
Hack our systems.
That's right, yeah.
So us we're coming with the integration APIs and connecting those. We also coming with some of the solutions which we call data consolidation and disaster recoveries. Those ones, what they do is, for example, muntanari ndi ma systems ambiri mbiri, ndi matha kuwa jebesa and achieve the same things.
Okay.
Ndi kuti tikapanga izozo ndi kuti mukhala ndi res power, res cooling, chifukwa masepa mfuna pawo. Then ina timati ma high availability systems. So ukakhala ndi system apapa, tikupasa ndi ina, these systems will be talking. As an example, for mwaonapo ma bank ambiri, it takes time for you to realize kuti bank system we are go or something because we've done my redundancies.
Okay.
So okay, this system abandia apa which they'll be talking. If this one is down, this one automatically picks up, but performance goes a bit low. If they say the whole building is on fire, then another system will come up if it was Banda in the wrong way, maybe within 10 minutes. So those are the systems that we're doing.
Ndiye ikuyenda bwanji business?
Saka chinowe enda bwino. I can say kwayambirira mene nimayambamo inaenda bwino for some time. I think that time because I wasn't showing good is my company zinaenda bwino kwambiri for some time leta unataziwa ndi kuti company ndi yanga inalowa pansi.
Oh,
eh, inalowa pansi
anthu sama funa kuti adziwe kuti ndi ya Malawi.
Ai,
they were happy to deal with the Sparks kusadziwa kuti ndi ya
Malawi.
But as a company.
Remember the name is, it doesn't sound Malawi.
Yeah.
So nani ndi kadi yanga unena ku technical director, technical manager.
Yeah.
Nde si mazoya ndi mwina wake zimaenda koma ntazika kuti ndi mwina wake inalowa pasi.
Chifukwa chani?
Zoko ndo dabwisa. Malawi ndio dabwisa vena pake.
Yeah, I kambani. Can you share your experience with our viewers?
Yeah, Malawi ndio dabwisa. So you find,
so you're better off kunjaku kusana ndi kuno.
Before, that's what was happening before. Uh-huh. So it went down for some time. Then napeza kuti zango ndiendera kuti I went into one of the companies timathandiza zina zake ku Airtel Ericsson yakunja amapanga system yenake koma napezeka kuti system yokuaganika for I think over a month.
Yeah.
So ndi mene mafika mokungofika kwa pasamonde ndi kuti ha koma kwa izi ratha kupanga izi ini nkuvomera iyi sakuziwa kuti ndize chani. Leta una ireaza kuti system yakanika for over a month and ina tenga 20 minutes naikwanisa
20 minutes zimene ina I say for a month.
For a month.
Okay.
And anthu amagwirawo anati atachoka ku India atabwera kunoko.
Okay.
Ndi chifukwa tinaipanga in 20 minutes then nkuwalembera kuti azatheka ndi talemba kuti zatheka zinapita ku group kwawo ku Netherlands and waja atazona, and then they said atiba some countries on sale. That's when now we started now expanding Gunja.
Oh, okay.
So when we don't business grow advance, tonight we pay the business.
Okay.
We went into 10 countries, Umabanga, then we grew from there. Then later on, itamba kumanga maofisi wa, there were also a number of fights that came up again. Kuma what I've seen is, I think, yeah, there are so many fights. Kuma from this year, I've seen what is into Zabwerira.
So Kumanga building, this is a five-star, five-store?
It's in total, so we've got ground and five floors.
Yeah.
So we've got six above and the basement seven. Then if I remember, we've got my facilities in our
so.
So, yeah.
Tingo, what do you mean?
Six floor.
Seven, yeah. Six, seven floor.
Seven floor.
Sima sewe that.
Aye.
Mazitenga wouldn't run as well. And how much are we talking about?
Nima billion, it is.
Ma billion?
Nima billion, what you get up. Uma
drama. A piri yaku karonga. Ndia nwaka building,
eh? Hey.
Okay.
Yeah. Building hii itamangatoka, popanda so maroni.
Popanda maroni?
Aye. Tangopangira my business hatu. So, muziwa, there are always opportunities in challenges. Zita kakutu sisi kuenda kunogo, namba kumapanga kunja.
Okay.
Ukamapanga kunja, ndi utundama jenga mabwela kunogo, ndi madoras.
Yeah.
So we've been able to do all the things, employing a lot of, actually there was some point where we would have about 400 people here that we employed. So Tazibanga is easy using the business that we're doing.
Yeah.
And yeah.
So what is your plan? Because Malo Angaku. Muza Zamosemu aspect.
So initially,
yeah.
when I was doing this design, when I was calling out people to come and help me with all this, the initial idea was all the floors were supposed to take except one.
Okay.
But I should say, like I said, at some point the business nakangati grow abansi. So as of now, three floors we're renting out.
Okay.
Not if I would rent a four.
Okay.
Yeah. So of the four, for example, Pansibano, Tidindi training center.
Yeah.
Tidiso go exam center kumabedogo.
Okay.
Then Tidiso ndi what we call end user computing. So end user computing, tukukamba zazi ntungati ma desktop, ma laptop, ma server, jani, ma hardware kweni kweni.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then muntunda umomo tidindi timu imene ina ndia cyber security. Awo ndongo ona kuti if there's a cyber attack tipanga zotani timu imene.
Okay.
Tiso ndi timu imene kupanga zama software.
Okay.
Then tidindi timu ina imene ringati in between so ama panga timati ma integrations.
Okay.
Na mene makamba ja kuti yeah. System hii kambe ndi hii ndi timu ina.
Okay.
Then tidindi timu ina so imene kumapanga za networking. Then ina so kumapanga zimati ICT infrastructure. So infrastructure, muntu kamwina funa data center, funa jani tikapangira. Then within the building, funa tikeso data center, so imene itakale ready within the next 2-3 months.
Nziko muno tili ndi mavuto a passport. Sizi ntu zoti, muko zoti tandiza, kapena mwina ndu.
mavuto wa muno ndoda kubisabe na wage, zintu zoti ti mabanga. But isn't to Zingabo zodi timas won at Timabanga.
Including my passport.
Yeah, my passport is something that can be done.
Okay.
But those are the systems that there are a number of sides to it. But the critical part of the passport system is the security part.
Yeah. And security if I would part, I would my cheapy, like, I would my cheapy. Sizugwira my passport Awanga Banoa, Ugabita Wunjawa would Sizugwira.
Kuma, okay, I cannot comment much into exactly what is being done.
Nufo muyanke chijewa imene hii.
Hey.
Muyanke chijewa.
Hey.
Muyanke fusori chijewa.
Kuma, kwa ineyo, ntaone
yes.
Na kuti,
yeah.
Kusabanga, kusanena po wambiri kwa zimena kubanga yu, because sito kubanga ndifeo.
That's right, yeah.
Kuma, mga maona ma system wa, if maybe ndi utakungo kubanga ni pull back a bit.
Yeah.
Ndakuza ni utu mapanga ma banking system. So yeah. Let's just do my comparisons.
Okay.
Ndi pita, ma passport ndi pita so ndi kwina.
Okay.
Let's start with a banking system. Assume rerori kuti banki jayagwa. Even 1 hour, maona tumena madanda urira.
Yeah.
And within that 1 hour, ikamata 2 hours, ikakuti reserve bank ikapasa mapenalties.
Yeah.
Anu ngatamene aja. Oti they are not, sangaru wote kuti mwina agwe for 10 minutes, akumabwera kuspaga and same utipangire ma system.
Okay.
Ndiye tipange nao kumpea ndi ma system wina.
Yeah.
Tikambe, for example, driver's license, as an example.
Yeah.
driver license for muda kara 1 hour akuuza nekuti network yagwa anthu makhala bari kumene kucha
yeah
koma anthu ngatamene akwanena kuti system iyi antisangapanga ku Malawi tukatenga kunja so tingoamba kwa mukopea uyuyu wa private sector akunena kuti every second siningarole kuti ndigwe akutenga ku Malawi wae wina uyuyu woti timeline yake sakuiona kuti chani
yeah
koma akunena kuti ku Malawi kulibe ma skills then tikapite tachoka kuchaniko tikapite for example ndithira kwa passport tikapite for example ku NRB pano tukumva kuti ai maprinting takapanga ku India tabwera kuno ine nditha kuonesani mwina kupita ku office kwanga kuka kuonesani ndikupanga print ID and ID imeneyo sokuti nyongo enda nayo ikakupasani access yapo kungoipanga tapu ndikupanga access so it's not kuti angopanga print kuna akapanga koko it's an access control card
which you're doing
here and I'm printing within my office and that card is not as expensive but yet we're saying we have to print from outside then now let's go mbali na mafosa for me it goes mina bizina zonza security resource to wako kwambili koma it goes way beyond than kuti system inagwa what I said before is tumapanga ma high availability okay tumapanga ma disaster recovery in your system hii yagwa bwanji na sina pange pick up does it mean the system imozi then mwazaika kuziani disaster recovery yatu mukutoke zonse zichazapanga did you have what is called a business continuity plan because business continuity ima kupangisani timapangira so mabanki
okay
tikapangidwa kuti tapanga chifa being hacked or being attacked or having a ransomware zimachitika sikuti nzachirendwa
okay
koma mmakhala ndi machani opanga business continuity plan kuti in case mwina for example bidding ya pita pamoto munali masave
yeah
ndizukira patipo
okay
so mmakhala ndi ma high availability ma disaster recovery even ndi matepi odi makara data yako so you recover
okay
then we've got a system that has been down 4 months 5 months we're still down now you start questioning kuti how are we working that's even before going into my recovery
yeah.
Day one did we have a business continuity so mukachoka popo now mubwere kuti ma system awo apangidwa okay amina ngapange ndani I'm looking at it kuti within the government side ndi ma department ambili kuti PPDM ndi chani kuti how are things working
yeah for Solanga lona na kuti akudziwa kuti inu mulipo and that you can do these things better
I think so
munakadzionetsera
so
for Solanga ma ID mukhoza kupanga ma driver license mukhoza kupanga ma passport mukhoza kuprinta
yeah
So
sezo tsakubanga.
Mukhoza kubanga.
Eh.
So chikuvuta ndichani.
Koma now in business timane na kuti kumakhara willing buyer willing seller.
Okay.
So ngati wogura ayo safuna gura kwa iwe songa mneuze kuti yai basi maugure kwa ini.
Okay.
Asingatheke. And if you that's how we've operated, I think we've been very honest with our business. We've maintained our integrity
okay.
And once I mean tukapangira ma business awo, tukapangira ma system awo, amachita kuzoti kapita ku Sparc zvisikatekani. Kuri beso zvinhu zvoti kati pange zambari mbari mukuti tiwine ma business ayo.
So would you say kuti mwina sakukupatsa business ifuka pali zinthu zina zimene simungathe kupanga? Is that a fair question?
Ai technically ai.
Okay.
Technically ai. There should be other reasons.
Komaso inu simunga pinde kuti zikukomereni. That you cannot do.
If a business yatu menda pangira ukafika sikura lero. Tapanga business yachilonga muzafika lero. Mwina so actually wina kesa mazandi nena so banjaba kuti akho ino mangorimba ntima kumanga chimene mwapanga chizo ndiwo pandani chifoto panga business yanga yachilonga mota panga tinosuzukuchita kuone satu
kwa mati kuti amwenye kapena kuti na azungu ngumbuyo ndeno angu kuikane ngati chikwangu
company imene ndi mayamba
yes.
Nachita kuyamba ndeka kuyamba company iyo poyambirira penipo ni mapangira actually mu dining ndikukhala kumanja ku brand
okay
namba mu dining akazangari apo ngumapanga mudaini nkuzalemba anthu atatu tumapita munami wawo nkumapanga zinthu zokuzafika tafika panopa koma vuto ku Malawi kunoko ngoti simakhulupirana ndi anthu akamaona izi nauti ya singakhale yake iye Sparc ende kuti ndichichani kwenikweni so kumakhanga zinthu ngati zimenezo koma ifeyo mmene tiliri timu yanga tindi ma engineer zambirimbiri and takuuzani panopa tikumapanga ma system oti kunjako even achina Bank of Kigali, ma Central Bank.
Bank of Kigali.
Eh. Achina Bank of Zambia tapangira mozinthu. So,
but why are you not doing it here?
Here? Uh-huh. Where we're coming from, I think we've, like I said, we've done some of the businesses here.
Okay.
Come at some point, but some of the Zambia cut off. But nobody wanna go to Zina's.
Okay.
Necessarily, I think the profile, I think I Sangati Vangajari, Langati Vangaj Bongo.
Okay.
Kumaso, Agamita Gunja, Akumaga, and I wouldn't have Napanga this part.
Oh, this is in Malawi.
Eh. Shwan, do us an example.
Yeah.
Ntawi Nage, Ku Rwanda, Kunabera Antwe Nage, Ochoa Ku Japan.
Okay.
Anaga figure Ku Rwanda, Anaga Pesa, my sister Menage Ku Bank of Uganda.
Okay.
At our owner, ana uzata na banga spark ndana pita ku office ya spark makuza brother musendo mu kigali
okay
ada pita minimum mtu jana uza kuti izizi zachoka ku head office ku Malawi kunjaku amazoti IT mapangidwa ku Rwanda
okay
kuma ku Rwanda akauza kuti zaku head office ku Malawi anthu jana bwera kunoko atabwera nabwera ku branda yako ku office wanga kuza ndifusa kuti ma skills umatenga kuti iko ndinduta ndikonkuno ndiama university mwene wapanga train that's why ndinile education center.
Okay.
Eh, nomabanga training leti mazafika hapa kuti hayi tipange ma partnership. Tizipanga limozi.
Mhm.
Then for the party is later on mukamba chani ndi mazamba kudelera. Ndi kuti bwanji tingokugura.
Okay.
Eh, ndi makanga ndendakana.
Okay.
Zachitikapo kangapo kuti anthu akamba nawo then akunena kuti ya bwanji tingokugura company ndi amakupasa be ma million of euros or dollars.
Yeah.
Ndi kuti hayi. This thing for me is like a right showing anthu kuti amara kuti tithakupanga izi.
Yeah.
Ndi I'm not even looking at money. Even if I'm opening up a chiro, I'm going to take.
So in terms of government business, how much are you tapping into government business, percentage-wise?
Panoba, I can honestly say it's even less than 8%.
Less than?
8%.
It's 8 and 8?
8.
8. 8.
Mm. We're not doing much of business of government.
Vurundiyan.
Mwina kafu sido ndio.
Okay. Magwina kusimu magwira ni maboma.
Eh, ya hati magwira nao. Mwabita mwumajaya, makanta zambiri magwira. And I think maybe to some extent, for example, in Rwanda.
Yeah.
In Rwanda, if Rwanda operates different from the other countries.
Okay.
For you to say, kuti nini matanshitu, umaina wakawine wa government. For government, yao is straight, and they've got money to pay.
Okay.
Kuna wakuli mavuda ambiri, kuti itima politics tambiri mbiri, then mkagwira zonchido, so kuripiri doasu.
Kuno kuli mapolitics ambili mbili.
Mapolitics ambili mbili. Then wa hivu granshido yo, ya wabanga supply, then saa kukuli bila. Then ukakamba na mwapo mpano, so ina yake na banga supply, awazachita kune na kuta, abuwa nanu, saa kuzotu government ima chedo. Kuli pila kwa ima chedo.
Pamene kuru Rwanda, straight forward.
Yes, tima kandis minus. Even in Zambia, Zambia tima kara, okay, Rwanda ama tipia 4 days, 5 days, ila yipi, tika maiza nchido yo, basa ina utita malisi.
Mm-hmm.
Zambia ti makara be 30 days goes no matter pass on 30 days.
Oh, okay.
30 days makara, sometimes ifika 35. Kumba kunoko mapeza kuti zina zimene tapanga po last year mpaka pano sina lipirido. Ma devolution ja kumabwera sina lipirido.
Mhm.
So ukamazona izo zonto mazati okay. Yeah, I know anthu ena mukali ipefe simukuli lipira. Do we really need to be pushing this? So for example, if you pushing this type of solutions, I've got people to pay their salaries.
Yeah.
I've employed a number of people. Actually, I've got over 100 people.
Okay. Well, Malawi office.
Malawi office.
Okay.
Yeah.
What about Sparc Yonse?
Sparc Yonse, so there are two types of employees that I have.
Okay.
But the permanent, they're over 320.
300?
Temporary. Okay. Over 320.
Okay.
So what my business is, there is a project, 6 months, I'm a bit.
Okay.
Kumawawa, ajani, what it took mabanga permanently. They are about now about 140.
140.
Yeah.
Okay.
What is it? I remember Zambia, my project was
sensitive.
So I've got bills to pay at the end of the month.
Mm.
Then you're pushing a solution and someone is literally showing what he's proud of his competence and saying, yeah, it's much better. 1 year, I'm going to do it. We're better off. What are we doing?
Mwafika hapo apiri. Kapena mukada tamanga bejifuga building ni mabillion. Maofesi in 10 countries.
Mm.
Malawi wapa karonga. Mwende mulino kadi inwe? Kuliba zungu? Kuliba zungu kuseri?
Aya.
Kuliba zungu? Kuliba zungu? Kuliba zungu? Kuliba zungu? Uyuyu mkulu, uyuyu ndi front jabe.
Actually, this for me,
yeah.
I'll give you an example.
Yes.
Okay? Now I just have to say the way it is.
Please, please. This is times exclusive.
Last year,
yes.
Someone called me from Cisco. I mean, Mazoa Cisco. Cisco is a big networking company in the US.
Okay.
Actually, most of my countries also are my worth billions of dollars.
Okay.
One day in Birata, on a building.
Mm-hmm.
And I would be, aye, you've done great. Congratulations. So, in that amount of money, my uncle, now I'm going to ah, thanks, boss, we are trying. Mm-hmm. That's the problem. I'm an African. And you're saying you are trying. Instead of showing and who did Abanga, can you also follow this path?
Mm-hmm.
So, Banoba is into the Abanga. Actually, I'm Marawa, and I would as a Sangara would be. Marawa is that Abanga is this. And if you're so to say about by. Didn't he Marawa Mungapo Modi to Mangas?
Okay.
So, so this is about Baba Sangu.
And I'm only on Zombe, and I'm going to go to Adamman and Mavuto, of Mangas and Huzao. To put up a structure like this one, inu munaguma nandi mafuta.
Yeah. On an honest point.
Yes, and I want you to be as honest as you can with me.
On an honest point.
Yeah.
Ndaona yana body on sobe. Na yana kuti I've been there. I've seen these things.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've seen those things. Only that maybe what I can say is maybe on his side he was expecting kuti anthu am support.
Andare.
Kandi andare kandi awawa ajani ama department ya boma wa.
Okay.
Amaona kandi mwina am support.
They don't support?
They don't.
Ma department ya boma, they don't support Malawian.
They don't.
Business people.
They don't. Especially when you're putting up these type of structures.
Makajani, sanje jani.
Honestly, I don't know. So maybe some of the things are not going to it, but some of them, I'll tell you, would even if you look at the previous two governments, I approached them, we need my tax waivers. This is what I want to put up. Previous Nandiganira. Current one in Nandiganira. So I haven't had any tax waivers. But the same guys, even Mutapita Gabanyasa, Mutapita, how many members I fail? And I could be a UK because I would take pass my tax breaks for 10 years.
My company Agunja.
Agunja.
Yeah.
Kuma I fail, no good when I would eat Bangage. Sidna Pasidu.
So Agunja, they are treated better
than Agunogo.
Okay.
Then even Itayamba Sobanogo in Dugubanga, because on this, I wanted to make a statement and show Gudi Amarawi Tagubanga.
Yeah.
So what I decided to do, even starting from the actual architectural work of this, Naika by Facebook. Sina wafuna kutenga mtu kutika hindi zanga ka hindi jani. Spark challenge, ndukufuna chintuchina yage, chi office building, mafroza wawa, ndikuza ni kuka panga ako, kuka yangana zintuzo, ndiku repeat and so on. Kuma mundi pangire design. Nde amina ata wina banopa, nachida kwa watu maso ku South Africa, kuka yangana maofesa wili, IBM ndi ya Oracle.
Okay.
Muka yangana izizi, tufuna kumabanga Marawi. So zoseza banga Marawi, except there are two things. Magrasa wa otimati double grazing. Chifani fani bange control air and heat. So okay. Pari magrasa wa pagati pari vacuum.
Okay.
And this woman the training center. Same mafuna sound is a maro
weja. Yeah, yeah.
Eh, so izozo kuno kwa ntusamata. Ndi okay. Nagate ngantu, akuunja wata zandi bangiri.
Okay.
Then ikunja wa tinai siti na pende, tinai ka aluminium.
Okay.
Ndi yoso kuno kwa samata.
Okay.
Nagate ngantu akuunja kuza banga. Kwa mena mabanga, muna chila kwa sanisa contract, kutumure mbantu 20 ya marawe ya punziri.
Okay.
Mwati minute mamariza baba. Yo mariza one third of the work ime abanga yo abanga Marawi. Now okay. Zote zibita ni abanga Marawi.
Okay.
So you look at it, this is what we've done for the country. But we've got the skills in country. But honestly, we've got in zero support. So tika maona Naborio ni ako kamba kuti yai. Kuna yi mavuta wa, if mavuta wa wana hapo.
Gen Z. Iku mayuza zitu zimene muna za internet za igene. What advice would you give to Malawi government, African governments, on how they should understand zimene zikuchitika masiku ano? Achinyamatawa akugwiritsa ma software chiani zimene nimupanga.
But no pa, it's a tricky one. I think I'm looking much in terms of connectivity.
Okay.
Let me give you maybe one, two, three examples.
Yeah.
At some point, I would say, kuti ntawi nake kuvota nari ku Zambia.
Yeah.
Ndi office ku Zambia. Ntawi imeneyo, chifukwa zitamba kuvota, amangodura internet. Ndio anthu simpanga na communicate. That's okay. Where we're coming from.
Okay.
The current generation, the information generation. Unfortunately, kumbuyo gugu, what you would do is just cut off the internet.
Ndi imateka.
Pan, Because, for example, Medinari Unogo, assuming Tindi MTL Yokobeka Internet,
yeah.
Government is going to MTL and say, Musa Divasija and International Gateway.
Okay.
The internet can get your bank.
Yeah.
Panova, the master in Gitabidadan Bidimbiri, meaning you are not control that anymore.
I see.
Then now you look for, as an example, Minangaris Menzajitika Gugen. I think Panova is time away, those people in leadership, they should be proactive.
Mm-hmm.
Not waiting things until they go out of hand. IMF does not vote for you. There are people that are, whatever decision is affecting them.
That's right.
So those are the people that have to matter most than where you're going.
Can you say that again? It's a very powerful thought. Mm-hmm. Just say that again.
Yeah. There are people that mm-hmm. matter. These matter that are voting for you. People yeah. that you're living with. These might be your relatives, that be your country people. So if you look at, for example, Zajirika Kenya, where any age wakaona wako kutita uzidauti pange isi, they nakubanga and hukukira. You can no longer even disconnect. Chifati kunaribe even reader. And wajangukara, ungobanga na communicate. Just the communication, it's information age. Then ungobanga zitu zichi. Then now the funny part or the sad part of it, zintu za, they have gone way bad. That's why now the readers are coming and saying, ah, kuma nkana sintapa, nkana panga reduce my advisors. Nkana panga reduce drama zawa. Nkana, can we learn from there and see how best can we do?
Yeah.
So I think for the African readers, this is just something that they can just look at and see, can we be proactive? Can we do something? Because this generation does not care much about, for example, kaya wendo joga kutu, kaya wendo mbuga kandi,
mbuga kandi, kaya wendo
mbuga kandi, kaya wendo mbuga kandi, kaya wendo mbuga kandi, awati na vote yati mafuna isi. Are we receiving them?
That's right.
Yeah. So I think those are some of the things that has to be learned from.
Tukuloa munyengo ya kampeni, kumuzi kusada itani hatu?
Aishai. So, mwandugu, there is another movie ni rati, mwandugu musazini zaki. So, mwabompa, no, last year, I do a lot of things with the charity works.
Okay.
Ndumari ibirira panopa ndi ana ujuru kwa tutu gari ibirira mafizi ma university ma secondary.
Okay.
Last year
na kama Serengeza.
Ai.
Okay.
I would want them to feel proud, you know, the hudi azigane na hudi awana ndi ibirira fees.
Yeah, yeah.
Even at some point I was teaching kumast. Najida kwa uzari sara yanga, sinufuna kuhira ndira, mupeze wani the student muzimpasa.
Okay.
So I do a lot of those. And the last time napita kuchiriza jama yanga nde mafuma na abuera kumanduza mafuta na river school bamene nabanga primary school.
Yeah.
So amanduza kuti ai madeski anango caravans ndi asika na kuti azikaravansi ndi nazati ni tikaone ndi ntaona na uzoti ai kumanga madeski kumana mbiri mbiri alipanja sindikubasa ndi madeski ndi manga ma school books. So na manga ma school blocks mamene baje awiri ndi maclass awa awiri ngati maclass 4
yeah
nkuika mo ma desk aja over na anthu over 200.
Okay.
Ndenda mariza menti mari tikapange ironchi sopano.
Yeah.
There were now so many issues. When now you find kuti ena awa kunena kuti ayende utafuna imiri ena awa iya so pena bako kakhala kuti kodi can't we just help moti tachoka apopo napeza kuti ayi amfumu wako kuti sabwera wakuti apangazi wawa tinauza even a police zaike security a police sakuopa so kuti kai wakuti amazona ndi ndani so kunali bas confusion koma those things at the end some of us we are okay in the private sector we really want to help.
You don't have any ambitions?
Yeah.
Political ambitions?
Yeah, zandari. I think I'm okay where I am. So mimi mapanga mo mpaka tinapeza kuti anthu amabwera kunyumba nango tawako koma bwerera kuti aife.
We are almost winding up now. I wanted you to look at that camera. Tita toka mbira na zonse mazuluano. Taka mbira na zintu zambili. MCCCI, the act of doing business in Malawi, the support imene and her business agu Malawi, sakulandira. What would be your parting shot, mazuluano? Engineer Phiri.
A difficult question.
Yes.
Yeah, but for me, I think what I can say, especially to the government team, is can we work together? Can we promote this country? And I'm really passionate about the SMEs. can we give them an environment where we can have so many people to operate in Malawi and try to uplift the lives of everyone? Don't say this a bit, at least it would be better to come to Joga, but Zigo, but it's okay, good, but you know, Kwana, to the Nifa minute, not figure.
Bambo wisely, Phiri, President wa Malawi Confederation of Chambers of Commerce and Industry, Group Managing Director wa Sparc Systems. Congratulations on this achievement. Nyumba isia masewe, nangakari ndrama za kisi muna nene kuti nzingat. But I want to thank you most kindly. I know you're a very busy man and you are traveling a lot to spare this precious time with us and our viewers. We don't take it for granted. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Pamene panso ndiye pamapeto a program yathu madzulo ano ya Times Exclusive. Program uyu ndi Bambo Wisely Phiri, President wa MCCCI, komanso Group Managing Director wa Sparc Systems Limited. Ndine Brian Banda, maloma ife tonse kuno ku Sparc Headquarters kulirongwe. Tingo timo komanonse and goodbye.